In your national news, student loan payments restarted in the fall, but the U.S. Department of Education is sharing data showing 60% of borrowers did not pay their October dues until mid-November. The agency says their 12-month on-ramp payment process and President Biden's income-based save plan will help protect borrowers from consequences of missed payments, such as delinquency, default, or mandatory collections.